people who can afford to pay fees for the education of their wards should send them to fee-paying private schools. Public schools, that is schools funded by the taxpayer, should be free to all who would otherwise be unable to pay for their education. That is why the numbers of pupils who have access to secondary education has doubled since the introduction of the free senior high school policy.